Well, the man killed in yesterday's helicopter crash was a retired Austin firefighter. Witnesses say they saw the chopper flying really low just east of ABIA before it started falling apart in midair. The pilot, 60-year-old Steve Titsworth, was killed. He was the only person on board. Titsworth was with the Austin Fire Department for 32 years. He retired back in 2005.